Go to push-up position with slightly wider stance for stability. Have your hands right under your shoulders and keep your hips up with neutral spine. Then with one hand, tap the opposite side of your ribcage. Try to keep your shoulders aligned with the floor. Try not to lift your shoulders while you're tapping the ribcage. Keep your core engaged throughout the movement.